She was more into nature. She used elements, natural elements, like scorpions, like lizards, like snakes, you know. And there was a way she put them together on a pot, and it created some harmony. That was symmetry, that was harmony.
We'll be right back.